many schools all over the world in many translations. And she also did a wonderful book called Deadline at Dawn, which is about, which is her reviews. She used to review for The Guardian. She reviewed cinema for The Guardian in the UK, and those are her, basically her reviews, but sort of rewritten to as a text. But I use it as a guide to Turner Classic movies, because you can check out what she thinks of the films, and she's usually right.
Has Judith done any other shows like that, or is it mostly in her teaching that she's the performer? It would be great to see her in other. Did she do any other Paper Tiger?
She did some television for the Channel 4, but it was more like movie reviews and a kind of discussion show. But I've never seen any of it. But she's really brilliant, and she has a way of seeing things in a fresh way with a lot of humor and insight. At the same time, very serious. She did a piece for us, which we never used, and I should put it on the blog. It was when we asked her to do a piece in 1991, when the Gulf War was starting, before it started. We did our series before that, and she did this piece about how much she loved Arabs, because when she was a little girl, she was very awkward, and she never got the part of Mary in the Christmas pageants, and they always made her an Arab, not the kings, but the shepherds, and she had to wear a towel on her head. But then she started getting interested when she was very young, and so she made a piece talking about that, which some people felt were offended by. So we'd have to look at it or put some kind of explanatory text to it. But I have it in my closet. I have to get that out, because it was censored by Deep Dish, Paper Tigers, Gulf War series. But I think it's well worth looking at again. So.